Prince Celia, stop running away!
Go back and tell the wizards I still wear their useless talisman, if they're worried about that.
And what does this talisman do?
It's to separate dream and reality, but it's too weak, as you must have noticed.
Fighting dreams?
Subconscious manifestations?
Could be.
Dreams? Ooh, those would be the wolves then. Explains why they all go poof!
Thank you.
Prince Celius, why are your wolves and spiders attacking us? Do you really want us dead?
No, I don't. The nightmares just appear on their own. I can't control them.
Rats, we lost him.
Amadeus, you seem to have vanished yet again. While you're out there saving whatever, how about you save our family's financial situation as well? The triplets' tuition fees will only grow each passing year, and we can't expect to live on charity. Think about this seriously, Margaret.
Oh dear.
If they're Celius's bad dreams we're fighting, it's a good thing he's only afraid of wolves and spiders.
Too true. Imagine if he'd had a phobia for dragons, then getting through this garden would be a real nightmare.
It could be worse, though. Empty pie tins, mouldy potatoes.
Let's stop talking about this. If this prince can summon fearsome nightmares, then we really shouldn't be adding any arrows into his quiver.
Maybe we'll be lucky and there'll be no other monsters to contend with.
Amadeus's hopeful optimism was, of course, amusingly misplaced.